All right. Whew. I got another match. Who are we going up against? Charlie Nash. Oh, this ought to be interesting. This guy's a level, what, 6? Level 8? 6? No, he's a level 8 with Charlie Nash. Okay. So he must be pretty familiar with his specials and combos.
Round 1. Fight!
What the hell just happened? Oh, pfft. The connection got lost. Well. That's ridiculous. I hit him one time and all of a sudden he dropped. Literally. Charge attack, hold down punch. Like he does that, you hold down punch for a couple seconds and he does that. I wonder if that changes with the feature. Yeah, comes a multiple. Seems like you'll be able to, combo that up. Wow, what a pose. What a pose for the end of the fight.
It's coming your way.
Where in the world are the Chung Lees, man? Nobody wants to play with Chung Lee all of a sudden. Like, what's the matter with Chung Lee? Like, I don't know, like, is Chung Lee bad in Street Fighter V? Like, how? Why is my kicks always missing? Why is my neutral kick always missing? Why is my jump heavy always missing, man? It's always missing.
Final round. Fight.
Doesn't bother me. I really should have lost that match, but holy shit, man. It bothers me that kick just will not connect. It will not connect. Just like an Xbox, we're not on that. This is the PS4. jump heavy will not connect to save his life. I don't know, like, I probably gotta do a delay.
Fight!
When I do it, like, it doesn't connect though. When I'm in a match. He had a move where I don't know what it was. It was like, I don't know if it was a 360 or what. Oh, that's what it was. It was just a regular grab. Couldn't figure that out.